Hello everyone, in this video, we'll present our work Collaborative Global Local Networks for Memory Efficient Segmentation of Ultra-High Resolution Images. We are from the CS and ECE department at Texas A&M University. The goal of semantic segmentation is to assign each pixel a class label. Most models work on full resolution images and perform dense prediction, which requires more GPU memories than classification and detection. Popular datasets like Cityscapes, COCO, and VOC contains middle to small images, which makes the cost of GPU memory hidden and negligible. However, this hurdle becomes significant when the resolution grows to be ultra-high, which are rarely studied in segmentation. Datasets like DeepGlobe, ISIC, and In-Real Area include ultra-high resolution images up to 30 million pixels, leading to the dilemma between segmentation quality and memory efficiency or even feasibility during both training and inference. With limited GPU memory, two ad hoc ideas are downsampling the global image or cropping it into patches. However, we can observe that model trained with downsampled global images suffers from jiggling artifacts due to the missing details. In comparison, model trained with patches lacks neighborhood dependency, making it difficult to distinguish visually similar regions. We propose our collaborative global local networks. GLNet is composed of a global and a local branch, taking both downsampled image and cropped local patches as inputs. It deeply fuses feature maps from two branches, effectively preserving both global and local information in a highly memory-efficient manner. An aggregation and regularization module is utilized to generate the final dense prediction from two branches. We enable our deep feature map sharing in each layer. Feature maps from the global branch are first cropped and upsampled to match the size of the local feature maps and concatenated to the local branch. Symmetrically, the local feature maps are first downsampled to match the same relatively spatial ratio as patches were cropped. They are merged in the same order as cropped and are also concatenated to the global branch. A weakly coupled regularization is added to avoid the local branch from learning too much faster than the global one. We also apply two auxiliary losses to enforce the output from two branches to be close to their ground truth. Our GLNet achieves the best trade-off between accuracy and memory usage, which locates in the top left in the plot. While other state-of-the-art models achieve high MLU, they consume very high GPU memories. We also select FCN and ICNet for in-depth evaluations. Results show that they achieved poor trade-off with either global images or local patches. In ultra-high resolution images, the foreground region is usually far less than the background, which may seriously damage the segmentation performance. To resolve this class imbalance problem, we present a two-stage coarse-to-fine variant of our GLNet. It first applies the global branch for cross-segmentation on downsampled images. A bounding box is created for the segmented foreground region. Then, the bounded foreground in the original full resolution image is fed into the local branch for further fine segmentation. Histogram shows that the imbalanced foreground-background ratio by the red bars is successfully shifted to the balanced blue bars. And the ablation on ISIC dataset proves that with the bounding box aided cross-fine segmentation, our GLNet achieved the best results and still maintains the best accuracy and memory trade-off. For conclusion, we argue that pursuing an optimal balance of GPU memory and accuracy is essential for studying ultra-high resolution images. And our GLNet leverages both global context and local fine structure effectively to enhance the segmentation for ultra-high resolution without sacrificing the GPU memory usage. What's more, class imbalance problem can be solved by our coarse-to-fine segmentation approach. Thank you very much.